Whoa, I started filming just in time. They're doing bomb tests right there. We're out here in the West Desert, Utah. Out here filming with my drone. Wow. That is the Tooele Army Depot over there. So, if you look at a Google Earth image of this place, there's craters all over the place from them doing bombing tests. Pretty neat. I've never seen that before, though. I just heard another one go off. I'm gonna keep filming till we hear another boom. You hear it echoing in the mountains. It's pretty cool. I just saw another one. They're definitely doing bomb testing today. I didn't know they still did that out here. I thought they mainly did that in Nevada. It's very neat. Oh, there it is. See that? Look at that. Just went off. Should be hearing it soon. There it is. Very neat. See if we can see another blast of some sort. Sorry, it's so shaky. My hands are just. There's another one right there. How cool is that? Right there. I'm zoomed in all the way. I can't go in anymore. I wonder how long they're gonna do this. Smoke is getting pretty high. And the inversion's starting, so. So cool. right there. You don't see this every day. Too bad I can't get closer. This is the only road. How cool is that? There's another blast. That smoke's actually gonna start hitting me in a minute. So I'll probably get out of here when that gets closer. And that's like the seventh one. I think that might have been the last one. They were going off about every 30 seconds. There's one. We're not going to be able to see the blast anymore, actually, because of all the smoke. That's going way high up. It's coming right towards me, too. Well, you don't see that every day. I just flew my drone up in the air to try and get a shot of that smoke, but there's another blast. Wow. I don't think the drone will do it justice like this would. But pretty cool to see some bomb testing in Utah. Don't always see that. Pretty cool. Bombs going off. That's just the aftermath.